Show me everything. Just passing through. Pay me no mind.
Go away. Yeah.
Thank you.
I have seen floor stones like this. They move under great weight. This jar should be heavy enough to shift those stones. There are no more heavy jars nearby. I should look elsewhere. Vow of poverty, my eye. This could blind one with greed. The Carolingian. I see why Derwish would covet this coin.
Ha ha!
I am tempted to keep this coin, but I could never cross Derwish.
Huh. Be up.
Not interested. Go.
Left. I did not leave. Help! God!
I need your help, my friend. I have found my mark. Lend me your eyes. They are not expecting trouble. I could likely slip in without any bloodshed. I am here to get you out.
Alhamdulillah. There is only one small problem. I have suffered some injuries, and I am not sure I can walk.
Why did the bandits kidnap you?
They uncovered an ancient legend concerning a great treasure in this region. And given that I am an historian of some renown, they assumed I might be of use in locating said treasure.
Bloodshed was needless.
Thank you.
You are safe here. Now, about this treasure.
Treasure? There is none. At least not of the golden variety. Of course, I could not tell the bandits that. Otherwise, they would have slit my throat and moved on.
So, if not gold?
It is the water that flows beneath our feet. In a barren land, that water is more precious than many armfuls of gold.
I see. Alhamdulillah.